called strike two, and now they're down to their final strike tonight.
Hey, Chicago, what do you say? 41,118 on their feet here at Wrigley.
Oh, and look at this. High in the air and deep. And when this ball comes down, they'll have taken the lead. Home run. So a three-run shot to left center. His first homer so far in the series. And they've taken a one-run lead.
Looked like he might just work out of that inning only giving up a single run, but it all comes crashing down on that mistake. Nothing like a three-run bomb to change the entire complexion of your day on the mound.
Yeah, and that's just a punch to the gut of the home fans as they watch their team fall behind in the top of the ninth. Then they can't get it done at the bottom and come away with a loss.